So today we are going to study the uses of computer network. What is computer network? We know that it is possible to connect a number of computers and other electronic devices to create a computer network. The computer and devices which are part of the network can talk to each other and exchange information. In addition to the computer and devices which are connected, other devices are often needed for the network to work correctly. For example, there are devices like hubs, switches. So different kinds of network can be connected to each other within router. In general, networks that use cable to connect can operate at higher speeds than those using wireless technology. So in this image we can see there are different kinds of devices which are connected. Where computer network is used? There are different areas where the computer network is used, some of which are business application, home applications, industrial application, and in telecommunication. So first we are going to see the business application. So here in the business application, the computer that are used in business application include email communication and networking, such as video and web conferencing, social networking, and various other chat tools. Many companies have substantial number of computers. For example, a company may have separate computers to monitor production. Each of these computers may have worked in isolation from others, and sometime in it connect them to be correlated information about the entire company. Next is in home applications. So the computer network is used in home application. We have different applications like access to remote information, person-to-person communication, interactive entertainment, and electronic commerce. In industrial applications, computers that are used in industry are of different types, and computers control programmable machines. They can perform mechanical jobs like pick and place different parts and welding or painting cars, etc. So they do different jobs in industry. Each computer have like a variety of uses when it comes to industrial applications. In telecommunication, it is a work arrangement in which employees enjoy flexibility in working locations and hours. It is very easy to communicate through a network. Network provide a powerful communication. So the information may be in the form of voice, telephone calls, data, text, video, etc. So here there is, we can see network criteria. Data communication network criteria is divided into three parts: performance, reliability, and security. So first is performance. So it is defined as the rate of transferring error-free data. That is, there will be no error while transferring the data. It is measured by response time. Now what is response time? It is the time between the end of inquiry and the beginning of the response. Next is reliability, and reliability is the measure of how often a network is usable. That is how many times we can use a network again and again. So next is security. Network security issues include protecting data from unauthorized access, protecting data from damage and development, and implementing policies and procedures for recovery from breaches and data losses. So what we have learned up till now, we have learned the different uses of computer network, which include business applications, we have seen the business applications, home applications, how the computer network is used in home applications, industrial applications, telecommunications, and in the end we have seen the network criteria, how the data communication network is divided into three parts: performance, reliability, and security. So this is the reference. Thank you.